The red panda, native to the Himalayas and southwestern China, is not actually a panda or a raccoon, but belongs to its own unique family. It has a distinctive bushy tail and feeds mainly on bamboo. Red pandas are skilled climbers and spend most of their time in trees.